गुड मॉर्निंग डियर, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज द वुमेन एनवायरनमेंट इंटरेक्शन ट्रॉपिकल एंड सब ट्रॉपिकल रीजन. ट्रॉपिकल एंड सब ट्रॉपिकल रीजन यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड देयर आर थ्री मेजर एट जोन्स ऑफ द अर्थ. वन इज द ट्रॉपिकल जोन, ऑल्सो डिवाइडेड इंटू टू पार्ट, ट्रॉपिकल ट्रॉपिकल. After that, we have discussed about temperate zone, and temperate zone are divided into two parts, northern temperate zone and southern temperate zone. And after third zone, where the slanting rays received by the northern and southern pole, that area known as the third zone, too much cold climatic conditions are found in that area. And today we are going to discuss about life in Amazon basin. Amazon basin is located 0 degree to 10 degree both side. 0 degree to 10 degree both side. 0 to 10 degree northern side, 10 degree southern side. Amazon basin life is located. If you know Amazon basin life is located close to the equator, it means what type of climatic condition are found? Hot climatic condition are found. Because equator is the latitude which receive direct rays of sun twice in a year. साल में दो बार सन की direct rays जाती है किस पे? Equator पे. Because equator is the mid latitude which divide all earth into two equal part. Date 21st March and 23rd September. 21st March and 23rd September is date when the equator receive the direct rays of sun. So hot climate, so hot climatic conditions are found on the equator area. So if hot climate, so what type of the weather will be found? Heavy rainfall will be. If heavy rainfall may be in that area, so what type of vegetations interlink the point? What type of vegetations are found? Evergreen vegetations are found. Evergreen vegetations are found where those areas receive the heavy rainfall. And equator area receive the heavy rainfall. So you know location of dead forest, classify it. Earlier we have discussed different type of vegetation in chapter 6, different type of chapter 7, different type of vegetations. In vegetations, like if anyone vegetation located in the tropical area, tropical evergreen. If deciduous forest located in the temperate area, so temperate deciduous. So this forest is located in the tropical area. So this known by the what name? Tropical evergreen forest. If dense forest may be found in that area, so interlinking, what happens if dense forest are found? Tree always green. Okay. They never shed their leaves. Kabhi apni pattiyon ko nahi girayenge. They never shed their leaves. It means that dense forest are found in that area. So it means what? Sunlight unable to approach till the ground level. Ground level the sunlight nahi aayegi. Then what type of the wildlife are found? What type of the animals are found in that area? Crocodile, snake, cobra, such type of wildlife are found in that area. Okay. And if dense forest are located, so it will be densely populated or less populated? It will be less populated. No one person want to live in that area due to the climatic condition. What if the rainy seasons are found in that area, then forest are found. So what type of people we want to live in that area? Those are the tribal Adivasi. Adivasi people and tribal want to live in that area. Our population are less in that area. Population kam hai and land jyada hai. So what type of cultivation they will practice in that area? If population is less and area available is more, then what type of cultivation will be practiced in that area? Shifting cultivation. Of shifting cultivation also known by the different name. Of what is the shifting cultivation first understood? Let's see. What is the shifting cultivation? In this cultivation, you know, trees are located. Trees are cut. First, they cut the trees and cleared the land area through the deforestation. After that area, when they maybe sometimes burn the forest, उस forest में आग लगा देते हैं या उसको जला देते हैं, they maybe. And what happens through that nutrition will be recovered by the soil through this process. And on that area, they started the cultivation. What type of cultivation they started? They started the traditional cultivation method. A traditional cultivation method means in place of without using the latest technology, like a tractor use नहीं होगा, harvesting machine use नहीं होगी, threshers use नहीं होंगे, levelers use नहीं होंगे, without traditional method जो old time से करते आ रहे, they use the such method. Sometimes they use the broadcasting method. They may be spread the seeds को ऐसे फेंक देते, and such crop are grown in that area which may be consumed by their family members. उनकी family members के द्वारा जो कंज्यूम की जाएगी क्रॉप्स वो ग्रो करते हैं. ओके, लेट ऑन 4 to 5 ईयर दे कंटिन्यू यूज द डेड लैंड एरिया. व्हेन दे फील कि सोइल हैज द लॉस द न्यूट्रिशन एंड फर्टिलिटी, दे मे बी लीव डेड एरिया एंड स्टार्ट द कल्टीवेशन एट अनदर वन एरिया. तो दे थ्रू दिस व्हेन दे शिफ्ट फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर, वन लैंड पार्ट टू अनदर लैंड पार्ट, that's why this cultivation is known as the shifting cultivation. Shift from one area, use continue for 4 to 5 years, again they may be shift in another area. That's why this cultivation is known as the shifting cultivation. And shifting cultivation also known by the different name according to different region. Like a shifting cultivation is also known by slash and burn agriculture. It is also known as the slash and burn agriculture. It is also known by the different name zooming cultivation in Assam, eastern part of India. Such cultivations are practiced in the eastern part. So today we'll discuss about location of Amazon basin, Amazon river. We'll discuss climatic condition in Amazon river, what type of climatic conditions are found, mostly hot and humid climate. We'll discuss about the rainforest and wildlife, flora and fauna. We'll discuss about the people who are living in rainforest, what type of occupation they are doing. And last, we'll discuss about the slash and burn agriculture. Already we have discussed this point. Okay, you know, Amazon is located in the southern part. Okay, southern part. And in which continent Amazon located? Amazon located in the South America. Which are the neighboring country like Venezuela, Peru, Brazil? These are the countries which are located at Amazon basin. Amazon is the largest basin of the world. It is the largest basin of the world. It is located 0 to 10 degree northern and 0 to 10 degree southern part. That is the location. It is totally tropical area because it is located in tropical part. It is totally tropical area, and the river Amazon flow through the different tributaries in that area. Amazon flow in that area with the different tributaries. And Amazon basin to related, you have seen the different movie like Anaconda Part 1, Part 2. So such type of scene which is telecast in movie, these are from the Amazon basin. The place where the river flow into another body is known as the mouth of river, okay, which flow the rivers. Amazon basin, the river basin drain portion mostly cover the Brazil, Peru, Bolivia, Ecuador, Colombia, and Venezuela. These are the country which covered by the Amazon basin. Venezuela, Ecuador, Peru, Brazil. Or all countries are, you know, these are the famous for football team. This country's team are famous for football. Okay. So this is the location of Amazon basin. Second point, climate. What type of climate are found in Amazon basin? You know, hot and humid climate are found. Hot climate and humid. Humid means rainy season. You know, during the rainy season, where humid means where when the During the rainy season, more water presents in air, that is known as the humid climate. जब हमारी skin humid हो जाती है, okay? During the rainy season, this happens, okay? Maximum amount of water presents in air. That is the hot and humid climate are found in the Amazon basin, and it rains almost every day. हर दिन वहाँ पे बारिश होती है during the rain in Amazon basin. And without much warning, daily that area receives the rainfall, and the day temperature are very high, and along with the high humidity, temperature के साथ बहुत ज़्यादा high होगा during the day, and humidity also, humidity will be high, and at the night temperature goes down, but the humidity remains high. Temperature will be decreased during the night, but you know humidity will be high, which maintain the temperature in Amazon basin. So that is the climatic condition of Amazon basin, hot climatic condition. Every day that area receives the rainfall, humid climate are found in that area, and during the night temperature will be decreased, but it will be maintained by the humidity during the night. What type of rainforest are found in that area? In that area which receive the heavy rainfall, so you know evergreen forest are found, mostly crocodile, snakes and anaconda, such type of wildlife are found in that area, and sunlight can't reach till ground level due to the dense forest. In that area, sunlight can't reach at the ground level due to the dense forest. And we have discussed already, if all points are interlinked, if hot climatic conditions are found, so it will be hot, daily rainfall will be received by that area. If rainfall will be received in that area, so what type of vegetation are found? Evergreen vegetation are found. If evergreen vegetation and most of water may be sunbathed, or maybe most of water will be collected at that area inside rivers. So what type of wildlife are found which may be survived inside the water, like a crocodile and snakes are common, and anaconda common in that area. Those people who are living in that area, mostly they practice what type of occupations? So you know occupations are divided into three categories. First one is the primary sector. Primary sector means most of activity include related to agriculture. That's why primary sector is also known as the agriculture sector. Second is the secondary sector, means industry sector. Second, agriculture. And third one is the service sector. This one tertiary sector bolte hain. Tertiary sector and service sector. So in this area, most of people are engaged in the agriculture. Or which type of agriculture? You know, agriculture also classify into different categories. Subsistence agriculture, nomadic agriculture, slash and burn agriculture, intensive agriculture, commercial agriculture, like this. So in this area, they grow such crop which consumed by their family members, because most of tribal people are living in that area, Adivasi rehte hain. So unki koi requirement nahi hai. Hamari tarah unko laptop, mobile, like this, टू व्हीलर फोर व्हीलर ऐसी कोई रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं है. दे आर अगेंस्ट द डेवलपमेंट. आप एट में स्टडी करोगे एक चैप्टर आएगा. दे आर अगेंस्ट द डेवलपमेंट. उनको डेवलपमेंट अच्छा नहीं लगता. क्यों? क्योंकि डेवलपमेंट मे बी डिस्टर्ब और डिस्ट्रक्टिव फॉर देयर लाइफ. उनकी लाइफ को डिस्टर्ब करता है. अगर आप डेवलपमेंट करोगे तो क्या करोगे बेटा? आप जितने भी फॉरेस्ट है उसको कट कर दोगे, वहां पे रोड्स बना दोगे, इंडस्ट्रीज सेटअप कर दोगे, तो इट विल बी डिस्टर्ब देयर लाइफ. वो कैसे life, matlab how to they spend their life in forest? They want to live together with their families, Adivasis, and they want to enjoy with the freedom. Wo nature mein freedom ke sath rehna chahte hain. They maybe collect their needs from the forest. Jo bhi unki needs hai wo forest se wo collect karte hain. So they are against the development. That's why what type of people are living in the forest? Mostly tribal and Adivasis. And what type of cultivation they practice inside? Slash and burn agriculture. Slash and burn. Slash means होता है बचुई, जो wastage होता है plant का, राख जिसको बोलते हैं. Burn मतलब जलाना. तो हम वहां क्या करते हैं, वो बर्न कर देते हैं प्लांट को. ओके, प्लांट बर्न होता है तो उसकी जो स्लेस होती है, राख होती है, उससे क्या न्यूट्रिशन निकल, न्यूट्रिशन मिलता है सोइल को. लेट ऑन दे ग्रो द क्रॉप. After using of 4 to 5 years, they will continue use the particular land area. Or after when the particular land area reduce the soil fertility, they may be change the dead land area and shifting from one place to another. Same practices is started again. So this is known as the shifting cultivation. Or this cultivation also known by the different name like a zooming cultivation. This is also known by the slash and burn agriculture. This is also known by the simple cultivation. It known by the different region by different name. But way of practice is same. तरीका एक ही करने का. तो in Amazon basin most of peoples are engaged in the simple cultivation. What type of crop they grow? They grow like a potato in dead area. Staple food are grow in dead area. Cassava is the main crop. They grow in the Amazon basin. You know Amazon basin first time connected with the road, that year was the 1970. In 1970 the Trans Amazon Highway made all the part of rainforest. So it was connected with the road in 1970 first time, you know, Amazon forest. And mostly in this area coffee, coca, this type of crop also grown. Coffee jo hoti, you know, and coca also grow in that area. And day by day when development is going on in that area, so in this area what is going on, deforestation has started. You know, women as a need more and more things. So when women may be moved to that area which may be easily accessible for them, so you know in Amazon basin most of people they are cutting the forest, they are moving to the development side, so it is not good for them in for Amazon basin. So in that area shifting cultivation is practices. What type of crop they grow, coffee hai, you know, like the potato hai, sugar potato hai, coca hai, these are the common crop mostly grow in the Amazon basin. And what type of occupations they are doing, shifting cultivation. First time when highway was constructed in 1970 in that area. So this is the detail we have discussed related to Amazon basin. Tomorrow we'll discuss about the life in Ganga Brahmaputra river, those area located in subtropical area. Subtropical area life tomorrow we'll discuss. Okay dear, if you have any doubt regarding that you may be asked.